discuss about mechanical ventilation and intubation. So, who would like to start? Intubation involves passing an endotracheal tube through the mouth or nose into the trachea. The purposes are, it provides a patient airway when the patient is having respiratory distress that cannot be treated with simpler methods. Second, for patients cannot maintain an adequate airway on their own. Example, comatose patients, patients with upper airway obstruction. The third, for patients needing mechanical ventilation. And the last, for suctioning secretions from the pulmonary tree. Well said, Mr. Sanchez. Now, who would like to discuss about its contraindication?
Sir.
Ms. Rasid.
Contraindications are obstruction of the upper airway due to foreign objects. The following conditions require caution before attempting to intubate are esophageal disease, ingestion of caustic substances, mandibular fracture, laryngeal edema, and thermal of chemical burns. That's all, sir.
What do you mean by mechanical ventilation? Any cause and contraindication?
Mechanical ventilation is a positive or negative pressure breathing device that can maintain ventilation and oxygen delivery for a prolonged period. For the purpose, to control the patient's respiration during surgery or during treatment of severe head injury, to oxygenate the blood when the patient's ventilator efforts are inadequate, then to rest the respiratory muscles. For the contraindications, contrary of to the patient's expressed wishes.
That was a great answer, Mr. Sauler. Let's give him a round of applause.
Sir, may I, sir?
May I what, Mr. Sauler?
May I go out with Julian Sabah?
Hindi mo.
Bye-bye.
Thank you so much.
Okay, okay. Okay lang.
Patagalan natin. Anniversary natin, nag-aaway tayo. Hindi ka ba masaya?
Masaya.
Tara, B.
Tara. Babe, bakit tahimik mo?
Anong tahimik? Kinakausap naman kita.
Bakit parang ang lamig-lamig mo ngayon?
Ang lamig-lamig? Ito years na nga tayo, ngayon mo na sabihin na malamig ako.
Defensive?
Ano ba naman yan, Kat? Anniversary natin, nag-aaway tayo.
Dito ka ganyan ba? Sa ito ka ba?
Kat naman, 2 years na tayo. Kanina nang lalamig. Tapos ngayon naman ang mababae. Ano ba yan, Kat?
Dito ka ganyan ba? Iba ka na ngayon.
Itigil natin to, Kat. Pagod na ako eh. It's not working, Kat.
Okay, fine. Break or break?
Give up on us, baby. Don't make the wrong seem right. The future isn't just one night. It's written in the moonlight and painted on the stars. We can change our. Don't give up on us, baby. We're still worth one more try. I know we put a last one by, just for a rainy evening, when maybe stars are few. Don't give up on us, I know. We can still come through. I really lost my head last night.
Hi. Ano ba yung feeling na akala mo forever na, pero hindi pa pala? Ano mo, binigay ko lahat. Pero bakit kulang pa rin? Akala ko talaga kami na. Alam mo yung asakit talaga eh. Asakit ang feeling na mag-break kami. Tapos na yung pang-anniversary namin. Ay, hindi ko matanggap talaga.
Alam mo, okay lang yan. Iyosin mo na lang yan. Sige, una na ako ah. Good luck.
Waitress! Ano yun, ma'am? Waitress yung ano nga, isang bakit nga ng ano, tanduay?
May! Yun lang, ma'am?
Oo, oh, yun lang.
Yossi!
Eh, tsaka daw ang kaso Yossi.
Ano nga naman yun?
Wait lang, ano
ko nyo lang ako lang.
Thank you.
Bakit?
Your order, ma'am? Thank you. Dalawang tanduay, isang kusap.
Nalito, nanoloka, naihip
Diyan walang saysay, ako yung pinagpalit. May iba ka na mahal, basura ba pag-ibig ko? Ano nga ba ang gagawin ko?
Thank you.